Unpacked and get ready to run. If you guys would take a second and accept my sincere thank you. Well, YouTube, this is a thank you and an unboxing. I put out the notion that should I reach 300 subscribers, that I would invest in a second GoPro. This is me saying thank you for the support. I hit 300 subscribers this week and promptly put in the order for the GoPro. I'm gonna keep making these videos. You guys keep subscribing and keep giving me likes, and I'll keep coming up with new ways to try and entertain. So this is just the thanks. Thank you.
that thing.
What'd you do to yours?
Obviously not enough.
Evo.
Mine just got a tune on it, that's it.
Really?
Stage one. HMF.
Yeah, it's only got stage one on it. That seems fast.
That seems fast.
It's a stage four R.
Yeah, from Evo. Is that the one that comes with a bigger turbo? Bigger injector? That thing's got a lot of top end. Yeah, I can tell. We went off, I was like, oh shit, and then you just went right by me.
These things are awesome.
Yeah. Yeah, actually I just had the clutches tuned by KWI. Yeah, so they're tuned for the sand. Today's the first time I've tried it. Seems to make a pretty big difference.
Yeah. You're not having a back hit or too much?
Well, I guess my feedback on those clutches would be they're definitely worth it. So if you are in the market for tuning your X3 and you want to get them RPMs right where they need to be, then I definitely would recommend KWI Clutching. He says the tuned X3s in the power band, mine was, the RPM range was between 7,900 and 81 in the sand. Is what he was trying to aim for, and from a dead stop all the way up to 80 miles an hour, it was smack at 8 grand. It pulled really hard, and in the video I can definitely tell, because there is a racing clip where I line up against two X3s that have the Evo Stage 4 RI big injector tunes, all that stuff, plus big tires for top end, like 32s or 34 inch tires, like massive things. And all the way up to 70 miles an hour, you know, I'm out in front. But the top end, they end up passing me. So I wouldn't be able to even hang with those guys, I don't think, with just a normal tune. So I know the combination of the tune and clutching. It is a well-balanced cocktail of enjoyment. So. I thank you again, and I hope you enjoyed the video. Hit that like, hit that subscribe, and I'll keep the videos coming. So thanks, and until next time, see ya.